They're able to move the chains after that last run. Takes a knee.
And he's going to win. Them two timeouts.
The Chiefs decide to take a timeout here.
It's going to be third down and with only one. Again. He goes to count up. If kicks a field goal, you probably don't have time to try and score it. And they just go to timeout.
That one, that
one. I know, but they
do it.
Offense lines up here. Wow, looks like the defense encroached.
Defense.
Still second down.
Offense now in the red zone. The 49ers have saved all three of their timeouts for here in the fourth quarter. The defense stops the clock.
He's still going to do it if you're going to do it this time.
He's not going to take it long to kick it.
He's not trying to kick it yet. The dude is going to just go all the time. Because he's only going to win by, he's going to win, but he's only going to win by 2 points. He's going to kick the field goal. That is, we don't play honest like that. Like, do you think that dude's going to go ahead and
defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play.
Encroachment, defense.
He plays dirty.
Still third down.
He does all of them kicks where he's half-ass, and then he does that. I'm just telling you, like, you know. Now, the dude who's playing, of course, some of the dudes right here is cool. He's not one of the dudes on here that's cool. You just play it out, but he ain't gonna do that.